How does valerian root affect cats? The plant itself and its derivatives have a positive effect on humans. The root and preparations made from it are classified as sedatives. Based on this, a person believes that it has a similar effect on the animal. However, this is not the case. Valerian for cats is a 3-in-1 remedy. Firstly, it is an energy booster that increases excitability, albeit short-term. Secondly, it is a sleeping pill, causing lethargy and fatigue that occurs after the first phase of the plant's influence. Thirdly, this is a deadly drug, under the influence of which not only the animal's psyche changes, but also leads to its death. Many may be amused by observing the behavior of an always calm cat, which, under the influence of valerian root, suddenly changes before our eyes. It screams excitedly, rolls on the floor, rushes around the rooms, attacks all the enemies it sees. After a short rampage, he falls into a state of lethargy, softens, and falls asleep tiredly. This is reminiscent of a behavioral reaction during stress, when an inadequate reaction to external stimuli occurs, aggression and anxiety occur, followed by impotence. Why does the remedy we use as a pacifier cause the fluffy to fall into a stressful state? According to scientists, valerian contains a set of chemical pheromones that can influence the behavior of creatures that perceive them. The main component of the plant is actinidin, a potent irritant for the central nervous system of cats. Inhaling the smell, the cat's neurons are activated, the animal turns on, loses control of itself, and begins to hallucinate. After a riot, braking mechanisms are activated in the cat's body when the heartbeat decreases and breathing slows down. The animal, as they say, swims and falls asleep. A sharp change from hyperactivity to complete relaxation harms even the strongest young body. In this case, the animal's brain suffers, which leads to serious changes in both physiology and psyche. The presence of actinidin in the atmosphere signals the presence of a representative of a related tribe in the inhabited territory. The natural reaction of a cat is the desire to protect possessions, the desire to dominate, and demonstrate sexual desire. The fact is that actinidin is similar in smell to the substance feline, which is part of the urine of sexually mature cats. The main way to designate your territory is to mark it. Using these marks, an animal can find out the entire history of the adventures of its fellow tribesmen. Naturally, the presence of a foreign creature activates the reaction of the owner of the surrounding space. Thus, the aromas of actinidin and felinin are confused, triggering natural instincts and behavioral stereotypes in cats. Therefore, almost all cats love valerian. A high concentration of actinidin causes a violent reaction in them, which takes a lot of energy. That is why, after strong excitement, the animal experiences apathy and drowsiness. Well, be careful.